primary pre-check. Close. Primary's working. Secondary. Secondary works. Put the single point away and then do the over the wings. Normally, on these 5-gallon buckets, it's this top line that indicates 5 gallons. And we're at 5.2. Okay? I'm gonna hit finish. 2 times to clear it. Back to hose reel. Reel up. Second one now. Back the pump. stop. Tighten the hose. You see this? There you go. That's good. You can show the turn the pump back on. Take that hose out, would you? Just take it out of the reel. Take the hose out of the reel. Take the hose out of the reel. Let me turn that one off. Drive the truck.